summer is here, and warmer weather means you'll be spending more time outside watering your flowers or irrigating your lawn. While Citizens always encourages water conservation, like only watering in the early morning hours, we also want to notify you of an improvement to a sewer billing practice. The new and improved practice is called the Summer Sewer Charge, and here's how it works. In the summer, water you may be using to irrigate your lawn or wash your car doesn't wind up in the sewer system to be treated. Because of that, customers shouldn't be charged as much for their sewer use in the summer months. The sewer portion of your summer bill will now be based on the average of the water used in the winter, December through March, when your water use was lower. Residential and multifamily customers will notice the summer sewer charge during the months of May through November. Customers whose average use is less than 4 CCF of water, or 3,000 gallons, will be billed at the minimum sewer charge. The summer sewer charge was recently approved by the Indiana Utility Regulatory Commission. If you have additional questions about the change, please call 924-3311. At Citizens, our customers are our top priority, and we hope you think the new and improved summer sewer charge makes sense and equals a more balanced bill for you and your family.